Hi, this is Shot with Big Shot, and I am Geeta Modi. Today, I am very happy to welcome a guest who is hugely versatile, immensely talented. You have seen him in plenty of movies. Of course, Stanley Ka Dabba, Zubeda, Tere Bin Laden, The Ghazi Attack, the list is endless. He is also a writer, and he has written lots of screenplays, dialogues, and street plays. He has been nominated thrice for the National Awards and twice for the Indian Television Awards. So let's go ahead and meet this powerhouse of talent, Mr. Rahul Singh. Welcome, Rahul, to Shot with Big Shot. Really, really happy to have you here.
Likewise.
First of all, tell us about your background and how this journey started.
Well, I think I went on stage as a little boy. And by mistake, or I think, did I hear it? People clapped. बच्चों को प्रोत्साहन देते ही हैं कि भाई अच्छा किया बच्चे 10-12 ताली बज गई. So then, ताली is addictive, you know, applause is addictive.
Of
and
course.
So you want to be on stage every year or every half year, जब भी मौका मिले.
True.
So that just kept on happening. कभी debates, कभी dramatics. कभी और बाकी हरकतें एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज एंड देन इट काइंड ऑफ मैच्योर्ड इनटू डिड नॉट रियली मैच्योर देन बट यस ग्रू इनटू हीरोगिरी का जो एक वो रहता है ना
राइट
देन व्हेन यू मैच्योर एक्चुअली व्हेन यू स्टार्ट डूइंग थिएटर एज अ टीनेजर विद वेरियस थिएटर ग्रुप्स एंड फॉर इंटर कॉलेज एंड स्ट्रीट थिएटर Then you realize कि सिर्फ वो हीरोगिरी नहीं एक्टर बनना है you know?
Right.
जितना ट्रूथफुल एक्टर बन सको जितना ट्रूथफुल परफॉर्मर बन सको वो बनने सो देन दैट्स व्हाट द नेक्स्ट लेवल वाज एंड फॉर दैट यू रिक्वायर ट्रेनिंग सो वन स्टार्टेड डूइंग थिएटर व्हाइल इन कॉलेज विद पीपल ऑल्सो आउटसाइड आई मीन आउटसाइड ऑफ कॉलेज इंटर कॉलेज हो गया या एमेच्योर थिएटर ग्रुप्स हो गए या प्रोफेशनल थिएटर ग्रुप्स हो गए With all kinds, never in the classroom,
okay.
but I had a very kind principal, Father Emil de Cruz, and God bless him. He understood me, and he said, "Ki bhai, tumko agar yehi karna hai, to phir theek hai, yehi karo.
That's nice.
I'll help you as long as I can. Mm. Board ka exam to dena padega, but prelims wagera mein I'll help you.
Okay.
Kam dena, you know, 6 paper mat dena, 2 dena, all those things. And then one started looking for formal training grounds. So I went off to Pune, where I realized that they did not have, at that particular time, the acting classes faculty.
Okay.
वो उस time के लिए discontinue हो गई थी.
Okay.
So I was क्या करें? Then I went to NSD. तो फिर that would mean moving base from Bombay to Delhi और बहुत सारी चीजें.
Yeah.
तो ठीक है यहाँ theatre करने लगे, फिर करते करते apply करने लगे विदेश में. So I got into a couple of drama schools in America, a couple of them in England. So decided to go to England and formally train, and then came back. And then एक डेढ़ साल तक जिसको एक एक कहावत होती है हमारे राजस्थान में धूल में लट्स चलाना तो धूल में लट्स चला रहे थे.
Right, right.
So आ गए and फिर थोड़ा बहुत क्या बोलते हैं काम किया on camera, I mean on still camera,
okay.
with the gentleman called Atul Kasbekar.
Uh-huh.
So, did some modeling assignments with him, did a couple of ads, started with Abhinay Dev, then started distributing my photographs, jo us time
tarika
tha.
Right, yeah, yeah,
yeah. And met Mr. Benegal and the debut happened.
And then the rest is history.
Abhi history kahan hai, abhi tak nahi rakh rahe hain, still laying the foundation.
So you're basically from Rajasthan, Mewar, and you have a very strong background, I think, with your mom and your dad. And tell us something about that part.
Bas, aisa strong kya matlab? Har, it's a family.
Yeah, yeah, it's a family.
Okay, or thoda ha matlab ex-feudal background bol lo ya jo bhi hai. But main to kahin ki jagir nahi sambhal raha, main to kaam kar raha hu yahan pe.
Fir bhi.
Wahi hai and. Dad, mom also when they got married, she was she wanted to pursue a career out of मतलब राजस्थान से बाहर निकल के कुछ उनको राष्ट्रीय स्तर पे करना था. So she decided she wanted to she was a closet poet till then. बचपन में लिखते थे. She said I want this career. And dad was very supportive. He said, dad is a cool, calm, laid-back man. He's good at what he does, but itne zyada ambitious nahi, aaram se. So he said, theek hai, I'm there with you, chalo. Mm-hmm. So they moved to Bombay. And because Udaipur aaj bhi ek tranquil sa, shant sa, chota sa, pyara sa shahar hai. Right. 40 saal pehle to aur bhi raha hoga.
Of course.
So career making opportunities in the field of literature, poetry, things like that, itna nahi tha us samay wahan.
Right.
Yeah. Aa gaye aur shuru ki apni yatra. And she went on to become one of the greatest poets of the country.
Of course.
And of course, which later she joined the Congress.
Congress, yes.
So, uske baad, few times now in the parliament, quite a few times, being a veteran parliamentarian, also responsible for kind of spearheading the women's reservation bill.
Yeah.
Ke 50% महिलाएं होनी चाहिए पार्लियामेंट में.
Right.
उसके लिए काफी जद्दोजहद उन्होंने की.
Right.
अब वो होगा जब होगा, देखते हैं. यही कुछ है. एंड डैड, ही हैड आल्सो मूव्ड बैक एंड शी आल्सो हैड मूव्ड बैक टू राजस्थान बिकॉज़ उनको शी वाज द लेट राजीव गांधी साहब. ही टोल्ड हर कि कविता तो आप कहीं भी लिख लोगे, लेकिन अगर राजनीति आपको करनी तो अपने क्षेत्र में करनी पड़ेगी. तो शी मूव्ड बैक टू जयपुर, देन अजमेर. डैड इज वेरी नॉन पॉलिटिकल, गॉट into the favorite business that is there, and that is tourism.
Of course.
So
yeah,
we have a few simple, beautiful hotels. So he runs those. He made those. We can't even say ki haan humne banaya, because hamara koi contribution
nahi.
Hum bhale hi bahar bade shauk se bolte hain ki haan wo mera wo hai, but I dare not say it in front of him. He says, ek eet to lagayi nahi tumne yahan pe, aur mera mera karte ho. So they're there.
True.
And their blessings are with us, and they shuttle between Bombay and Rajasthan, and we're here.
Okay. So you think you got your writing talent from your mom or something like that? Because you have written considerably.
Ji. Lekhan ka kaisa hai? Matlab, I did not know ki main
likh sakta hun.
But when you start doing theatre,
yeah.
To one creative instinct kind of finds another. वो अपने आप एक दूसरे को ढूंढने लगता है. तो किसी का लिखा हुआ एक छोटा सा स्किट आया था, तो आई करेक्टेड इट सो मच दैट माय फ्रेंड इंद्रनील भट्टाचार्य, ही वाज अ फ्रेंड, डियर फ्रेंड हु आई यूज्ड टू डू थिएटर विद इन कॉलेज, तो ही सेड कि यार तूने सब बदल दिया, तू ही लिख लेना, अच्छा लिखा.
Right.
तो देन आई काइंड ऑफ, मैंने कहा ठीक है, यू नो.
ओके.
तो दे लाइक्ड इट. तो फिर एक ग्रुप था कोई, इट वाज समथिंग लाइक एन एनजीओ, आई एम फॉरगेटिंग, but forum against drugs karke ek cheez thi, and okay. Nana Chudasma was he was behind
it. Okay.
So he said I need a group of students jo is pe kuch likhein karein. Unko bhi pasand aaya. To ek cheez se dusri cheez, you know, like drugs awareness, AIDS awareness, pollution, population, dowry, various social causes, social evils. इनके ऊपर लिखते गए और फिर eventually it went into script writing जब cinema में आए. तो yes, not just the streak but the entire thing has come from mom,
yeah,
and also a few generations उनसे पहले भी, because mom's grandfather was a very fine poet.
Okay.
My great grandfather is regarded as one of the finest poets of the Rajasthani language.
Wow.
And he was, इनका एक बड़ा अच्छा किस्सा है, because आप बोल रहे हो.
Yeah, yeah.
Third standard, the teacher was annoyed with him and slapped him.
Okay.
So he threw the bag and he says, मेरे पे सरस्वती वैसे ही प्रसन्न हो जाएगी, तेरी जरूरत नहीं है.
Oh my God.
In third. And he went on to become the greatest poet in his, arguably at least, the greatest poet in his language. A veer ras zyada hum likhte.
Okay. Amazing. But at that stage, and for a kid to do that.
For a kid to say that.
Yeah. Okay. So, did you have any other inspiration in your life?
You get inspired by people, you know.
Yeah.
जैसे किसी को देखते हो, अरे वाह कितना अच्छा है, कितना इम्प्रेसिव है. कुछ सबकॉन्शियसली आपको इफेक्ट कर जाता है जो आपको भी नहीं पता, कुछ कॉन्शियसली करता है.
True.
So, you grow up watching various actors, hearing, listening to different kinds of music. So, in my case, very luckily, my dad and my kaka, my chacha, and my mom, they made it a point ki inko achhi films dikhao, achhi books padhao, achhi kahaniyan sunao, achhe gaane sunao. So both me and my brother grew up on this. Kyunki unko achhi filmein dekhne ka shauk tha. Ya achha cinema kuch matlab entertaining bhi ho to kuch aur bhi keh ke jaye, you know,
right,
sirf hansi thatthe ke alawa,
like a message to somebody.
So this was matlab a blessing in disguise.
True.
To saath ki saath acha taste lekar ke, to when dad used to sit down with his whiskey and he used to listen to Jagjit Singh, hum dono apna apna cold drink leke baith jaate the.
So you've got into the habit of listening and listening to the good things. So people have seen you, of course, in lots of films and TV. For what are your future plans?
Filhal to there's a very interesting show coming up on Netflix.
Right.
Abhi main chup hi rahunga, but it's something really kuch alag hai. It's a war drama.
Oh wow.
So wo hai. Then there's a couple of interesting films with some good new wave, young, sensible directors. Phir kuch likh bhi rahe hain hum. Something for Z5, something for Hotstar. Dialogue primarily.
Yeah,
that is my forte
as
a writer. Because dialogue is something, either it comes to you.
Right.
It's like writing poetry. Ya to aata ya nahi aata.
True.
Screenplay is something you can learn. Because that's a craft. So wo aap screenplay writing classes hoti hain, workshops hoti hain, ye wo. To likh rahe hain, kuch ek do interesting cheezein likh rahe hain. दो तीन इंटरेस्टिंग चीजें एज एन एक्टर कर रहे हैं और साथ साथ अगेन आपकी गुड विशेस मांग रहे हैं बिकॉज फाइनली कितनी भी मेहनत कर लो कुछ दुआ होती है कुछ लक होता है बहुत सारी चीजें होती हैं तब जाकर के वो चीज नोटिस होती है
बट गुड विशेस ऑलवेज स्टे विद द गुड पीपल सो दैट इज अ नोन फैक्ट एंड अ वेरी वेरी वेल एस्टैब्लिश्ड फैक्ट वी ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू नो अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट योर फिल्मिज्म You have this sort of a motto or a title which you call filmism, the philosophy of entertainment. So tell us a little bit about that.
Well, I did mention thoda sa, thodi der pehle. I just kind of I like this name.
Yeah.
So, ek
it's
production house
samajh
lo ya jo bhi company kuch register isi naam se karai hai.
हाँ.
तो और फिर सोचा तो कि क्या इसके पीछे क्या तो एक टैगलाइन दी जाए तो द टैगलाइन बेसिकली इज द फिलॉसफी ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट द मोमेंट यू पुट इज्म इट इज नॉट अ कंपनी और जस्ट अ विजन एनी मोर इज्म का मतलब फलसफा हो जाता है
राइट
सो उसका मतलब दर्जा थोड़ा सा अपनी नज़र में तो फिलहाल ऊंचा हो ही जाता है बाकी दुनिया की नज़र में तो जैसा आप काम करोगे उसी हिसाब से आप देखे जाओगे So the whole idea is what we are trying to do, me and a few friends, is accumulate, we've been accumulating over the past 6-7 years. We've called for scripts. Koi padh raha hai, koi padhwa raha hai, koi khud baith ke, matlab logon ko bitha rakha hai, tum padho.
Okay, okay.
Kuch hum bhi padh lete hain. So it's like we're trying to join our energies and trying to get into small but small budget but high content cinema
okay
to which kind of entertains you and by the way also educates you educate doesn't mean ki gyan de raha hai but kuch acha message agar chala jata
of course
why not
yeah
it's like I'll give you an example of Anand Anand is a film about cancer
right
now if you hear in one line How boring is that? A film about cancer. बोले वो documentary है क्या? बोले नहीं, it's a feature film.
Yeah.
And it's a feature film with a lot of
crazy,
lots of messages. Crazy humor.
Yeah, humor messages.
तो एक इंसान जिसकी जिसको पता है कि मैं जाने वाला हूँ, लेकिन हंसते हंसाते सबको जिंदगी का मतलब सिखाते हुए दुनिया से चला जाता
है. Really touches your heart.
हाँ, तो इस तरह का ही कुछ ऐसा नहीं कि हर फिल्म ऐसी ही होगी.
Yeah.
But there are so many issues and topics which need attention and which are informative, which are kind of eye-openers.
Right.
So how you kind of weave a story into it and then to find the story in each topic. Wo hai ki topic to sare bahut sare interesting hote hain. Uske andar kahani kya hai? What it should be is that your film has to begin as close to its end as possible. That's a rule. Right. Because 2 hours, 2.5 hours, you have to take care of yourself.
True.
So you pick up that facet or that particular high point of that person's life, which will take the film at a crescendo and or your story at a crescendo and then end it. So wo reh ja aapke dimag mein.
Yeah, so after all, every movie is just the way you tell a story. That's a very, very short,
absolutely,
final thing of it. Okay, so we come to that part of the show where you just give a one word or a one line answer. It's like, you know, we call it the scrapbook. So where you just note down a point, you know, something like that. It's just a point. So which is your favorite destination?
Favorite destination? Itni sari hai, because I'm a total बन जा रहा हूँ.
Right. You traveled a lot.
I try to. मतलब ऐसा भी नहीं कि कोई कहीं कहीं जाना जरूरी है. मोटरसाइकिल उठाओ और निकल लो.
Okay.
तो फिर देखो then discover. वो हिसाब है अपना.
But still, what would you name? Just if one name you had to give.
I think if you're talking about out of India, then Edinburgh, Scotland.
Okay. Okay. Bada yeah, it's a beautiful place. Beautiful.
It's like Enid Blyton ki jo tales thi na, usme jo imagery aati hai aur jo bachpan mein the kind of photographs, illustrations that we saw in Enid Blyton storybooks. When I went there for the first time, it just came alive.
It came out like a picture book. Okay. The favorite politician, at least one you admire.
I don't have a particular favorite politician. Although I do really, really admire Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel.
Great.
The man who united India.
Yeah. The actor you admire most.
See, this is, इसमें बहुत लोग हैं.
हाँ.
But क्योंकि किसी से कुछ सीखते हो, किसी से कुछ सीखते हो, और वो बाद में समझ में आता है कि हाँ, उनसे हमने ये सीखा. You're just admiring, you know. But बाद में समझ में आता है. But some actors who you grow up watching and you grow up on their image. And the whole country is grown up on the image. That's Mr. Bachchan.
Of course.
And Mr. Amjad Khan.
Right.
Mr. Sanjeev Kumar.
Great.
So, ye kuch naam hai.
Yeah.
And if in the West, then it's Mr. Marlon Brando.
Of course.
And somebody who I really like, who kind of becomes every role that he does, is Mr. Daniel Day-Lewis.
Right.
So, these are few names.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Any writer you love?
All-time favorite. Mr. Saleem and Mr. Javed.
Yeah. If there was any holiday, like say you have taken a holiday, what would your day look like?
Jagah pe depend karta hai na.
Ghar bhi, ghar pe hi ho.
Jagah pe, ghar pe hi, achha, ghar pe pade hue.
Holiday.
Ghar pe pade.
What would your day be like?
Day is like बैठे हैं किताब पढ़ रहे हैं फिर थोड़ी देर में वो आ जाता है जोरावर my son to wrestle with him whole day we have to wrestle मतलब gaps ले लेकर कि कुश्ती लड़ना ही पड़ता है
अच्छा
ना he likes wrestling and then go back to reading a book कुछ बनाने की कोशिश कर लेता हूँ कभी कभी एक ही चीज आती है मुझे pasta that's the only thing I can cook तो कभी कभार वो बना लेता हूँ वही है.
So coming to the last part of this show, we want you to tell at least the people who are newcomers or who are the youngsters, give them at least 3 points which they should remember if they want to survive, maybe in this industry or whatever they do.
तो मैं खुद बच्चा हूँ ये क्या youngster को मैं क्या ज्ञान
दूँगा? You need to give. You are well experienced to give at least 3 points of advice.
Yeah, I mean you're just
three qualities they can
you're
develop.
You're just little more experienced than those who walk. I mean those who still have to walk the path.
True.
बस वही है.
जो
भी. बाकी हम तो खुद बच्चे हैं हम सीख रहे हैं हम क्या ज्ञान देंगे?
So they will learn from you.
But well, I think the first thing, if I can say this, and I would like to say it into camera, phone से दूर रहो.
True, so very true.
तो हालांकि फोन के मैं भी चिपका रहता हूँ, but the thing is, it's become an addiction.
Yes,
it's using us. We're not using it.
It is.
So how many likes am I getting, and on which all portals am I getting likes?
True.
कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ना. It's a virtual world. It's a waste of time.
Waste.
मतलब if you're using the internet for actually getting information
or something productive, yeah.
Clear-cut entertainment, ठीक है. But just scrolling for यार एक कौन क्या बोल रहा है उसपे किसने राय क्या दी और उसपे मैं भी क्या कुछ राय दूँ दो लोग आपस में लड़ रहे हैं Well, you even try, because I've been through it also.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
try to be part of a conversation because you know those people or
True.
Whatever. और वहाँ लोग मतलब चढ़ जाते हैं कि ये आपने बोला कैसे अरे भाई तुम ही ने तो शुरू किया था कि तुमको तुमने लिखा तभी तो राय मांग रहे हो एक टाइम पे इंसान डायरी लिखता था नाराज हो जाता था कि मेरी डायरी पढ़ ली तुमने अब नाराज होता है कि तुमने पढ़ा नहीं मैंने लिख के दिया था
इट्स चेंज्ड एब्सोल्यूट
ऑपोजिट सो दिस इज वन एडवाइस इट्स अ वेस्ट ऑफ टाइम आई थिंक वी शुड यूज इट रादर देन इट सोशल मीडिया और व्हाटएवर इज यूजिंग अस And practice, whether it is this field or any field.
Whichever craft, yeah.
Nowadays, what I see is everybody wants to make it overnight.
True.
Tapasya nahi karni kisi ko.
Wo nahi hona.
Nobody wants to go for rehearsals every day. Nobody wants to prepare for something every day. They just want it overnight. Ke bas humko kahin se kuch jadoo ho jaye aur mil jaye. Inspire dekh ke ho rahe hain dusron ko. To theek hai, tum inspire ho, par wo mehnat bhi to karo. जो उसने की
ट्रू
यू नो आई थिंक इट्स अ डिटरेंट इफ यू गॉट एवरीथिंग ना आप वो थोड़ा मेहनत करते ही नहीं हो क्योंकि आपको लगता है कि सब कुछ मिला तो हुआ
मिला है या यू डोंट रियली नीड टू
तो थोड़ा कुछ कमी होना कुछ धक्के खाना वो जो भी बोलो
दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड
नो वो जरूरी है अगर आपको ये करना है तो ये क्या मतलब कोई भी
चीज करनी है
देयर इज अ ब्यूटीफुल लाइन फ्रॉम वन ऑफ द पोएट्रीज ऑफ माय मदर आई डोंट नो हाउ इट्स कंपोज्ड बट द मैसेज बिहाइंड इट इज अपमान को भोगे बिना सम्मान नहीं मिलता
राइट हाउ ब्यूटीफुल इज दैट
तो वो तो आपको करना पड़ेगा तो ये बड़ा अफसोस होता है व्हेन देयर आर किड्स हु जस्ट डोंट लिसन टू द गाइडेंस द राइट गाइडेंस ऑफ पेरेंट्स हु एक्चुअली नो who put them in front of the right people.
True.
You know, और वो नहीं सुनते और फिर बाद में हमने पीछे भी देखा है बाद में 10-10 साल बाद ऐसे लोग पछताते हैं तो अगर कोई सुन रहा है तो ये थोड़ा अपने अपने घर के लोगों की राय को यू नो गिव इट इम्पोर्टेंस दे वॉन्ट नथिंग इन रिटर्न दे मीन वेल फॉर यू इफ यू जस्ट टेक देयर एडवाइस यू विल गो ऑन द राइट ट्रैक And it is first important to succeed as a human being. Forget about succeeding as a professional. That's all I can
say. Very, very true. Hmm. It was lovely talking to you, Rahul. You got to know so much. In fact, like you said, har koi se seekhta hai. I think today even I learned a few things. And we would just like to appreciate your coming to this show and getting time. So Lovely. This is a little hamper
Wonderful.
For you.
But
you have the little cup and mug.
I'll accept it on one condition.
Yeah.
Chocolate hai isme?
Of course.
Not pretty.
It is. And there is a mug where you can always remember us with the
oh, lovely.
Tea or coffee that you have. That is a Shot with Big Shot mug.
Thank you so much
for coming on our show.
Thank you. God
and
bless
all
you.
The best to you always. So today we met Rahul Singh and we have to take some wonderful advice back with us today. He said, you have to stay away from your phones. He said to listen to your elders. And he said to practice. Practice your craft, become the best version of what you are. So with that, we leave you today. Until next time, stay fit, be healthy. See you soon.